Mango may be one of the most popular fruit in the world. It is a tropical fruit which originally cultivated in Southeast Asia, but now is enjoyed worldwide. There are different varieties of mangoes, some of which are Honey, Francis, Hayden, Keith, Ken, Tommy Atkins, and a lot more. We'll have a separate video of the different varieties of mangoes. So, don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned for that. Mangoes differ in shapes, but it is commonly seen as plum and oval in shape. It is commonly seen having yellow, yellowish green to green outer color. Mangoes are packed with nutrients. 1 cup serving of mangoes can give up to 70% of the required daily intake of vitamin C. Not only that, it also has a decent amount of vitamin A, vitamin B6, vitamin E, and vitamin K. Unripe mangoes have higher vitamin C, but as it ripens, it decreases its vitamin C but increases its vitamin A. It also contains copper, folate, niacin, potassium, and is also high in antioxidants. 165 grams of sliced mango will give you 99 calories. Now, here's a little trivia. Did you know that mangoes were first grown in India about 5,000 years ago? It is also a symbol of love for them. Giving a basket of mangoes are considered a gesture of friendship. Maybe that is also why mango is the national fruit of India. But there are two more countries which mango is the national fruit, the Philippines and the Pakistan. Let's now discuss the benefits of mangoes. Good for the eyes. As we said earlier, mangoes contain vitamin A and antioxidants like lutein and zeaxanthin that protects the eyes by absorbing excess light, thus reducing the risk of having chronic eye diseases like macular degeneration and vision loss. Good for the skin. Mangoes are a good source of vitamin C, which is essential for making collagen. Collagen is responsible for skin strength and elasticity. It is also responsible for wound healing and reducing visible wrinkles. Some are constituting mangoes in their body scrub by mixing it in honey and milk, which is believed to make the skin smooth and tender. Mangoes are good for digestion. Ripe mangoes have amylase, which is an enzyme that is responsible for breakdown of large food particles that helps the body absorb food easily. It is also rich with fiber, which has a main function of keeping the digestive tract working smoothly. These mechanisms will also help you lose weight. And like other fruits, mangoes also boost the immune system with its vitamin C content, beneficial for the heart as it lowers the blood cholesterol, reduce risk of having cancer because of its antioxidants. Mangoes had been very popular worldwide, but it is not just because it's delicious. Its benefits are also a part of it. You can enjoy mangoes in many ways, like consuming it raw, make it into a smoothie, or incorporating it in salsa and salads. If you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and click that bell. Thank you for watching and see you again next time for some healthy doses of information. Bye!